Capiz is a province in the Philippines located in the central section of Western Visayas region. Its capital is the city of Roa.
It is located at the northeastern portion of Panay Island, bordering Aklan to the north, Antique to the west, and Iloilo to the south. Capiz faces the Sibuyan Sea to the north.
The province of Capiz is truly captivating destination, perfect for you and for your family and friends. So discover more what Capiz can offer. Be there and have fun.
Where it's been 700 degrees.
Malinamon Falls
is located at Hamindan, Capiz. Malinamon Falls is one of the recent discovered tourist spot in Capiz. It is a scenic waterfalls that cascades on the rock river down to the plunge pool.
Silab or Little Baguio.
It is located at Barangay Batabat Maayon, Capiz, featuring the breathtaking view and perfect for picture taking.
Balisong Hill.
It has a natural beauty because of the forest and the white color of the rocks. The place is great for hiking, trekking, and rock climbing.
Suhut Cave and Spring.
Come along and join this nature-friendly escapade to one of the top iconic destination in Capiz, the Suhut Cave and Spring.
Ulutayan Island.
Ulutayan Island is one of the islands located within Roa City. Local people consider the island as Little Boracay. The white sand and crystal water of each beach is similar to the famous Boracay of Aklan. The province is really blessed to have this kind of island.
Baybay Beach
faces the Sibuyan Sea and it's also called the Playa de Roas. It's not your typical beach destination that has glass-like azure waters and fine white sand. Captivating Capiz!